Police say a man was drunk when he tried to drive away from officers and ended up slamming into a bowling alley. Butler City Police first tried to pull over Javen Rowe of Renfrew for failing to use his turn signal, but he drove off, eventually crashing into Sherwood Lanes. The bowling alley was open at the time. There were customers inside, but nobody was hurt. Police say Van Rowe tried to run away again. Officers nabbed him this time, though. He's in the Butler County Prison tonight.